You and your sister want to come inside? Come.
I'm Corinne's mother, Palomar.
I don't seem that much older than you, do I?
I thought you was Corinne's sister when I met you, remember? For real?
We're your neighbors in fall, too.
Everyone thinks I'm younger than I am.
I'm young at heart, Kanan.
Kinda like you and your girl's mom.
Hey, yo. It's nothing like this.
Really? Because the last time I checked, she was a grown-ass woman and you still in high school.
Shit, Corinne.
Kanan?
Hey, look, yo. I can explain. This shit kinda just happened.
You fucking whore.
First thing every girl needs to learn is how to hold on to her man.
You got a girlfriend? Not anymore, huh? Fucking bitch!
Corinne! Hey, shit! Yo, Corinne!
For a little while, not too long, I wouldn't want Kanan to get the wrong idea about you.
You Corinne's mother. Shit.
I'm a woman. First and foremost.
Nice meeting you, Kanan.
You too.
I'm Karun Ashford. I'm a friend of Kanan's. I think there's something you should know.
Stay away from my son. This right here is a warning, and you only get one of them.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Shut the fuck up. I talked to your daughter. She told me all your shit.
She told me to leave you alone. That's what I'm gonna do.
She ain't gonna do shit to you, Palomar.
Why you go talk to Corinne's mom like that?
What you expect me to do? And asked around about you. Turns out Kanan ain't the first young boy you've been messing with. But he about to be the last. Your ex-girlfriend, she told me all of the shit you've been getting into with the moms. Would you think I was just supposed to stand by and let that happen?
You acting like this is some regular shit right now, all right? What the fuck about this is regular?
You want to be regular?
Who wants to be regular?
You could have came and talked to me first.
I don't have to talk to you, Kanan. You a child. And she a grown-ass woman.
Like I said, I don't know what you're talking about.
I heard what you said. But do you hear what I'm saying? Because next time you see me, I ain't gonna be saying shit. And if she gonna do shit like that, she gonna hear from me. Your mother. That's how it works.
Can't mess with you no more.
She not gonna do nothing, right, Amy?
And you ain't the first boy she done that to, by the way.
Let her go, baby. She gonna be fine.
She just walked in a room and saw her boyfriend in bed with her mother. How the fuck is she gonna be alright, Paloma?
Every girl goes through this.
She ain't do nothing to me I ain't wanna do.
You feel that way now, but you might not feel that way later.
Body's moving side to side.
Sounded to me like this might be just what you need for whatever you two are cooking.
Just wanted to get this back to you.
I hope it kept you safe.
Did what it needed to do.
It gets real hot in that kitchen, Kanan.
I'm glad you're safe. I gave you my pistol, so I felt responsible for you, Kanan. And I wouldn't be able to live with myself if you would have got hurt. I wouldn't want you to get burned, baby.
What? Yo.
Palomar, open the door. Hey, Palomar.